This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Pakistani English or Paklish is the group of English language varieties spoken and written in Pakistan. It was first so recognized and designated in the 1970s and 1980s. Pakistani English PE is slightly different in respect to vocabulary, syntax, accent, spellings of some words and other features. Approximately 49% of the Pakistani population is able to communicate at an intermediate level of English or higher. Contents 1. History 2. Relationship with Indian English 3. Use in Pakistan 4. Literature 5. Grammar 6. Phonology 7. Influences 71. Vocabulary and colloquialisms 72. Numbering system 73. Medical terms 74. Food 8. See also 9. References 10. Further reading 11. External links. History. Although British rule in India lasted for almost 200 years, the areas which lie in what is now Pakistan were amongst the last to be annexed. Sindh in 1843, Punjab, which initially included the Northwest Frontier Province in 1849, and parts of Baluchistan, including Quetta and the outer regions in 1879, while the rest of the Baluchistan region became a princely state within the British Indian Empire. As a result, English had less time to become part of local culture, though it did become part of elitist culture as it was used in elite schools and in higher education. As in the rest of British India, the colonial policies which made English a marker of elite status and the language of power, being used in such domains of power as the civil service, the officer corps of the armed forces, the higher judiciary, universities, prestigious newspapers, radio and entertainment, was due to British policies 22-58 and the continuation of these policies by Pakistani governments 288-323. In 1947, upon Pakistan's establishment, English became the de facto official language, a position which was formalized in the Constitution of Pakistan of 1973 together with Urdu. The two languages are concurrently the official languages of the country. English language continues as the language of power and is also the language with the maximum cultural capital of any language used in Pakistan. It remains much in demand in higher education in Pakistan. Relationship with Indian English. See also, Indian English. Pakistani English PE shares many similarities with Indian English, but since the independence of Pakistan, there have been some very obvious differences. Rahman argues that PE is an interference variety of English created by the use of the features of Urdu, Punjabi, Pashto, Sindhi and other languages spoken in Pakistan. He further divides PE into Anglicized English, which is very similar to the speech and writing of the speakers of British Standard English BSE, Acrolect PE, which is used by Pakistanis educated in English medium schools, Mesolectal PE, which is used by ordinary, Urdu-educated Pakistanis, and Baselect PE, which is used by people of little formal education, such as guides and waiters. Words and expressions of PE have been noted by a number of scholars, including unique idioms and colloquial expressions as well as accents. Foreign companies find accent neutralization easier in Pakistan than in India. However, like Indian English, Pakistani English has preserved many phrases that are now considered antiquated in Britain. Use in Pakistan. Urdu and English are Pakistan's official languages, but all government documents, street signs, many shop signs, business contracts and other activities use English. The language of the courts is also English. English is taught to all school-level Pakistani students, and in many cases the medium of instruction is also in English, although there are also many Pakistani medium local schools, either with an emphasis of English as a second language or bilingually medium Pakistani Urdu, which are all taught in both Pakistani Urdu and English on across all subjects and courses, especially in standardized tests at college and university level. All instructions are in English and also bilingual as well. Pakistan boasts a large English language press and more recently media. All of Pakistan's major dailies are published in or have an edition in English, while Dawn News was a major English language news channel, before 15 May 2010 when it switched to its language to Urdu. Express 24/7 was another important English news channel, now defunct. Code switching. The concurrent use of more than one language, or language variety, in conversation is common in Pakistan, and almost all conversations in whatever language have a significant English component. The language of pleading in all courts of Pakistan is also English. The tutorial language in all universities is English, and also bilingually both Urdu and English together, and sometimes both of medium of instructions are mixed and combined due to the importance of bilingualism. Literature. Main article, Pakistani English Literature Grammar. The role of English within the complex multilingual society of Pakistan is far from straightforward. It is used across the country by speakers with various degrees of proficiency. The grammar and phraseology may mimic that of the speaker's first language, while Pakistani speakers of English use idioms peculiar to their homeland, often literal translations of words and phrases from their native languages. This is far less common in proficient speakers, and grammar tends to be quite close to that of standard English, but exhibiting some features of American English. Phonology. Pakistani English phonology follows that of British English. It may be rhotic or non-rhotic. Rahman provides a broad introduction to the phonology of Pakistani English. 21-40 influences. Pakistani English is heavily influenced by Pakistan's languages as well as the English of other nations. Many words or terms from Urdu, such as Kamarbund, have entered the global language and are also found in Pakistan. In addition, the area which is now Pakistan was home to the largest garrison of the British Indian Army, such as Rawalpindi and Peshawar, and this, combined with the post-partition influence of the Pakistan military, has ensured that many military terms have entered the local jargon. 76-78 The type of English taught and preferred is British English. The heavy influence and penetration of American culture through television, films and other media has brought in great influences of American English vocabulary and colloquialisms. Pakistani English contains many unique terms, as well as terms which are utilized somewhat differently in Pakistan. For instance, chips is used for potato chips as well as for French fries, and lemon is used for both lime and lemon. 69-71 Uncle, auntie, respectful way of addressing anyone who is significantly older than you. Uncle, please give way. Use of double and triple for numbers occurring twice or three times in succession, especially for a phone number. For example, a phone number 2,233,344 would be pronounced as double 2, triple 3, double 4. However, the phone number 2,222,555 would be pronounced as double 2, double 2, triple 5. Shopper means a shopping bag, rather than a person who is shopping. The latter is referred to as a customer. Opening, closing an object refers to turning something on or off. This is due to the verbs for to open and to close being the same as the verbs for to turn on and to turn off in Urdu and other Pakistani languages like gone. This refers to the electric power outage from the electric supply company. Number. Team has failed so badly. Leader was a direct sergeant. Usually sergeant is replaced by Havildar, the equivalent rank in the Pakistan Army. Also used for upwardly mobile, ambitious or nouveau riche. Miss is used to address or refer to female teachers, whatever their marital status, e.g. yes, I have done my homework. Miss less commonly used to refer to women colleagues or subordinates. Madam is used to address and refer to females in positions of authority, usually as superior, e.g. Madam has ordered me to get the figures for last year. Years sales. Can also be used as a noun, e.g. she is the madam of that department, meaning she is the head of the department, without it being derogatory. Sir is used for a male superior, often combined with their name, or used as a noun, e.g. as Sir In or Sir Raza wants to see you in his office as soon as possible. Well left, avoided artfully, often a tricky situation. From cricket, the term well left is applied when a batsman chose not to play a potentially dangerous delivery, e.g. I well left that offer, it could have caused many problems. Through, received a googly, an unexpected situation arose, a person was surprised, often unpleasantly, e.g. had just settled down and then got the googly about the transfer from googly, a delivery in cricket. Yorker, a sudden, dangerous and potentially devastating situation, similar use to googly, but usually has a certain amount of danger attached to it. My mother's heart attack while we were hiking in the mountains hit like a Yorker. We were far from any medical help. Also used in a similar manner. Bouncer. All three terms are derived from actual cricket deliveries. Cricket being a popular sport in the country, hit middle stump, did an action in such a manner that there is little room for further action, or a decisive blow, e.g. really hit middle stump last year on that contract. Also derived from cricket. Master Sahib, contracted to Masahib, used to refer to a master craftsman. The term is now however used more frequently to refer to tailors and carpenters. Drinking a cigarette, cigar, smoking a cigarette. This is due to the verbs for smoking being the same as the verbs for drinking in Urdu and other Pakistani languages. Elder, used as a comparative adjective in the sense of older. For example, I am elder to you, instead of I am older than you. Even, as well, also, too, even I didn't know how to do it. This usage of even is borrowed from native grammatical structure. Graduation, completion of a bachelor's degree, as in the UK, I did my graduation at Presidency College. I earned my bachelor's degree at Presidency College, whereas in the United States, it refers to completion of high school, master's or PhD as well.
Dubious, discuss.
Painting, hurting would be correct in standard American and British. My head is painting. Shirtings and suitings, the process of making such garments, a suffix in names of shops specializing in men's formal, business wear timings, hours of operation, scheduled time, such as office timings or train timings, as opposed to the standard usage such as the timing of his ball delivery is very good, gentry, generalized term for social class. Flyover overpass or an overbridge over a section of road or train tracks go down warehouse godman somewhat pejorative word for a person who claims to be divine or who claims to have supernatural powers gully to mean a narrow lane or alley from the Hindi word gali meaning the same long cut the opposite of short cut, in other words, taking the longest route mugging, cramming or mugging up memorizing, usually referring to learning by rote and having nothing to do with street crime, what the word would mean in British, American English nose screw woman's nose ring prepone the opposite of postpone, that is to change a meeting to be earlier. Many dictionaries have added this word tiffin box for lunch box. The word is also commonly used to mean a between meal snack. BHK is real estate terminology for bedroom, hall and kitchen, used almost exclusively in housing size categorization. Hall refers to the living room, which is highlighted separately from other rooms. For instance, a 2BHK apartment has a total of 3 rooms. My co-brother, co-in-laws indicates relationship between two sets of parents whose son and daughter are married, as in, our co-in-laws live in Karachi. Co-sister indicates relationship between two women who are married to brothers, as in, she is my co-sister. Boss is a term used to refer to a male stranger such as shopkeeper. Boss, what is the cost of that pen? Vote bank is a term commonly used during the elections in Pakistan, implying a particular bloc or community of people inclined to cast their votes for a political party that promises to deliver policies favoring them. Rubber, pencil, eraser, pant, trousers, mess, a dining hall, especially used by students at a dormitory. Mess is also used in reference to eateries catering primarily to a working class population, originated from the military term of similar meaning. Eve, teasing, verbal sexual harassment of women. Where are you put up means, where are you currently staying, out of station, out of town. This phrase has its origins in the posting of army officers to particular stations during the days of the East India Company. Acting pricey, playing hard to get, being snobbish, pass out, is meant to graduate, as in, I passed out of the university in 1995. In American, British English, this usage is limited to graduating out of military academies. Tight slap to mean hard slap, time pass, doing something for leisure but with no intention or target, satisfaction, procrastination, pastime, time waste, something that is a waste of time, procrastination presumably not even useful for leisure. Pindrop silence, extreme silence, quiet enough to hear a pin drop. Charge sheet and formal charges filed in a court, v to file charges against someone in court. Redressal, n redress, remedy, reparation. Hill station, mountain resort, Stepney, refers to a spare tire. The word is a genericized trademark originating from the Stepney spare motor wheel, itself named after Stepney Street, in Llanelli, Wales. Cooling glasses. Loose motion, diarrhea, expire, to die, especially in reference to one's family member. Bunking, to skip class without permission. Carrying, to be pregnant, as in, she is carrying. Pressurized, to put pressure on someone, to influence. Club or clubbing, to merge or put two things together, just club it together. Cantonment, permanent military installation, taking an exam, test, as opposed to taking, writing an exam, a phrase more commonly used in the US and Canada. Giving a test is used to refer to a person who is going to conduct the test. Copy is used for notebook. Lady finger is used for okra. Words which are considered archaic in some varieties of English, but are still in use in Pakistani English. Curd, yogurt. Dicky, dicky, digi, the trunk of a car. Intention, being concerned or nervous, phrased another way, he is taking too much tension. Found in 18th century British English, into, multiplied by, as in 2 into 2 equals 4, rather than 2 times 2 is 4, which is more common in other varieties of English. The use of into dates back to the 15th century, when it had been common in British English. Ragging, hazing. US use of thrice, meaning 3 times, is common in Pakistani English. Use of the phrases like nothing or like anything to express intensity. For example, these people will cheat you like anything. Such usage was part of colloquial English language in 17th century Britain and America. Word pairs up to and in spite, compounded to up to and in spite, respectively. Over, to speak frankly, don't be too over with me. Weeping, crying numbering system. The Pakistani numbering system is preferred for digit grouping when written in words, or when spoken. Numbers less than 100,000 are expressed just as they are in standard English. Numbers including and beyond 100,000 are expressed in a subset of the Pakistani numbering system. Thus, the following scale is used, in digits standard English. In digits Pakistani English, in words standard English, in words Pakistani English 10 10 100 100 1000 1000 10000 10000 100000 1 00 000 100000 1 lakh lakh from lakh lakh 1 million 10 00 000 1 million 10 lakh lakh from lakh lakh 10 million 1 00 000 000 10 million 1 crore from crore crew 1 billion 1 00 000 000 000 1 billion 1 arab from arab arb 100 billion 1 00 000 000 000 000 100 billion 1 carib from carib curb. Larger numbers are generally expressed as multiples of the above medical terms, often the cause of undesirable confusion. Viral fever, influenza, sugar, diabetes, jaundice, acute hepatitis. While standard medical terminology uses jaundice for a symptom, yellow discoloration of skin, in Pakistan the term is used to refer to the illness in which this symptom is most common, allopathy, used by homeopaths to refer to conventional medicine food. Brinjal, aubergines, eggplant, capsicum, called chili pepper, red or green pepper, or sweet pepper in the UK, capsicum in Australia, New Zealand, Pakistan, Sri Lanka and India, bell pepper in the US, Canada, and the Bahamas, and paprika in some other countries. Curds, yogurt, suji, semolina, pulses, dal, pulses, e.g. lentils, karahi, kadai, wok, sago, tapioca, yuca in U.S. ladyfinger, bindi, okra, sabzi, greens, green vegetables. See also English portal. Language portal, Pakistan portal, Indian English, Sri Lankan English. References. Carrot, MacArthur, Tom, 1998, Pakistani English, in Concise Oxford Companion to the English Language, retrieved on 6 June 2009. Carrot, Hashmi, Alamgir, 1987, Preface, Pakistani Literature, The Contemporary English Writers, New York, Islamabad, World University Service, Gulmohar Press. Karachi, Oxford University Press. Carrot, Dickey, Dickey, N., Oxford English Dictionary, 2009, accessed on 1 July 2009 to the power of 1756. Burke, Subl. Crystal, David, 3 August 2003. The Cambridge Encyclopedia of the English Language, 2nd ed. Cambridge, UK, Cambridge University Press. ISBN. The Urdu-English Relationship and Its Impact on Pakistan's Social Development. Claims the current portion of the population that is functional in verbal and written English is less than 2%. Cockney, Mockney. Cornish, Cumbrian, East Anglian, East Midlands, Essex, Estuary, Geordie, Kentish, Lancastrian, Macomb, Mancunian, Multicultural, London, Norfolk, Northern, Pitmatic, Potteries. Received pronunciation. Scouse, Southern, Suffolk, Sussex, West Country, Mummerset, West Midlands, Yorkshire. Lancashire, Manchester, Merseyside, Sunderland, Tyneside, Yorkshire, South Kent, Thames, Estuary, London, Sussex, West Country, Bristol, Cornwall, Dorset, West Midlands, Black Country, Birmingham, Stoke-on-Trent. Northern Ireland, Mid Ulster, Ulster, Scots, Scotland, Glasgow, Highlands, Lowlands, Wales, Cardiff, Gower, Ireland, Dublin, D4, Southwest, Cork, Superregional, Ulster. Channel Islands, Alderney, Guernsey, Jersey, Elsewhere, Gibraltar, Isle of Man, Malta, North and South America, United States. Boston, Cajun, California, Chicago, Detroit, Great Lakes, Chicano, Delaware Valley, General, American, High Tider, Maine, Miami, Midland, Midwestern, New England, New Mexican, New York, Brooklynese, North Jersey, New York, Latino, Old Southern Ozark. Pacific Northwest, Pennsylvania, Dutch, Philadelphia, South Jersey, Pittsburghese, Rhode Island, Southern Texan, Upper Midwestern, Western Vermont, Yacht, Yeshivish, Upper Midland, Midwest, Great Lakes, Inland, North, Upper Midwest, Upper Peninsula of Michigan, New England, Boston, Maine, Rhode Island, Vermont, New York City, New York, Latino, North, South, Acadiana, Appalachia, Chesapeake, Pamlico, Miami, New Orleans, Ozarks, Texas, West California, New Mexico, Pacific Northwest, Western Pennsylvania, Canada, Aboriginal, Atlantic, Cape Breton, Newfoundland, Lunenburg, Standard, Ottawa Valley, Pacific Northwest, Quebec, Caribbean, Bahamas, Barbados, Dominican Republic, Jamaica, Puerto Rico, Trinidad, Elsewhere, Bermuda, Falkland Islands, Guyana, Oceania, Australia, Aboriginal, Broad, Strine, General, Southern Torres Strait, Western, Elsewhere, Fiji, New Zealand, Palau, Solomon Islands, Other Continents, Africa, Cameroon, Ghana, Kenya, Liberia, Malawi, Namibia, Nigeria, Sierra Leone, South Africa, Afrikaans, Black, Cape Flats, Indian, White, Uganda, Asia, Bangladesh, Brunei, Burma or Myanmar, Hong Kong, India, Malaysia, Nepal, Pakistan, Philippines, Singapore, Sri Lanka. VE English Speaking World. Click on a colored area to see an article about English in that country or region. Guyana, Jamaica, Montserrat, Saba, St. Kitts and Nevis, St. Lucia, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, St. Eustatius, St. Martin, South Georgia and the South Sandwich Islands, Trinidad and Tobago, Turks and Caicos Islands, United States, United States, Virgin Islands, Europe, Guernsey, Ireland, Isle of Man, Jersey, United Kingdom, Oceania, Australia, New Zealand, Norfolk Island, Pitcairn Islands.